this?
Captain Isaac here. And die, you scum! Republic privateer. And duck! We're on the same side. Get that hangar sealed! Too many! Still trapped outside! Then cut them off. It's them or us! Sorry, Captain. We're under heavy fire. The Void Wolf. Without an immediate assist, we're gonna be red smears on the sidewalk.
Sounds like you don't have much time.
Get us out of here intact, and my whole fleet's yours, however long you need it. All right, the hangar's sealed. That should buy us a few hours. Get the injured to the back. Med packs are running low, so head and torso shots first. We're underground now, but the Void Wolf's got patrols all over Quesh. It's only a matter of time before they smoke us out.
Give me some idea of what I'm walking into.
I've been running adrenals and combat mods from Quesh to Republic Freedom Fighters in the Outer Rim. The Void Wolf took offense. He's got some kind of turbo laser barrage. Took down two ships, one shot each. I haven't gotten a launch off since. The whole planet's under an Imperial invasion. Come soon. I don't think we can hold out long.
He's here. The captain's here! Ready the ships! We're getting off this sinkhole!
Get us out of here. Everything you see is yours for the taking.
Good. I don't visit Imperial-occupied war zones just for fun.
Yet somehow you end up in quite a lot of them.
You two know each other?
Oh, yes. The captain does love his heroic rescues. Without his gallantry, I'd be stuck in a terrorist prison cell right now.
Well, I'm glad to be privy to the grand reunion, but we got more urgent concerns. The Void Wolf's been using a powerful planetary sensor station to tag any ships leaving Quesh's surface. Then his fleet homes in, and boom. The only way off is to destroy the station's sensor processors.
You know anything else about this area? Now's the time.
The Void Wolf's men are everywhere, and they're only some of the Imperial troops on this planet. I'll give you the details, but this is definitely the place for shoot first, ask questions later. Just come back quickly when it's done. I don't want to be here when the Void Wolf retaliates. Planetary sensor station. Until that's down, we're stuck here.
Let's get the Imperials off our backs first, then we'll talk.
The station is working as planned, Grand Admiral. Not a single ship has gotten past us since the sensors went fully operational.
Not a single ship, huh? So it's just the things right under your nose that you're blind to.
Sir? I assure you, everything is under control. I have my best men guarding...
Had? What are you doing here? I thought you were on the leash of that shrew senator.
The Void Wolf, I presume?
Don't presume. And don't imagine that discovering the stolen fortune of some wheezing old gangster with his own daughter's aid prepares you to take me on.
Okay, this is getting creepy. Do you have my picture on your wall?
Go home, Captain. Make your jokes. Revel in your ignorance. Play the good dog and heal when your masters tell you. You're not ready to run with the wolves.
I will bring you his head, sir. Him and everyone he came with. I will not fail you.
I've sent my first ship out undetected. Looks like you really took their system down.
Doesn't surprise me. Not after Terrace. He's better than he looks.
I guess I owe you then, Captain. What can we do for you, once we've delivered these medicines to Skastel, that is?
Let's have the payment first. Then you go where you like.
You don't like to be tied down, do you, Captain? Not even by favors owed.
Then I'll make the transfer right now, and count myself lucky for the loss. You've been straight up with me, Captain. I'll be sure to add that to the stories floating around about you. Good day, Captain.
I wasn't sure I'd ever see you again, but I can't say I'm sorry you turned up here. What do you say we find somewhere a bit more private? Catch up a little.
Do you invite the Void Wolf here just so I'd come rescue you?
Maybe I should have thought of that. I've been wondering where you went off to.
I've got to hand it to you, Captain. You've got away with the ladies. I'll be at the ship.
Alone at last. Next time I need a rescue, I'll know who to call.